right, Priscilla.
Oh my gosh.
You guys,
I did not even see you had this.
A hard time in the newsroom because I always have like gummy bears, like a big bag of gummy bears.
You do. Or the little worms.
Yep.
Do you have the
sour gummy worms? Yeah, yeah. I feel like a child sometimes. But here's proof that I've been snacking.
Oh, what kind of hummus is this?
I have hummus and I have carrots.
Spicy.
So there
hummus.
You go. I am taking that health minute to heart.
I've recently been eating, I would like cut up half an apple and I'll snack on that. And then I also have some pumpkin granola with, you know, pumpkin seeds and dark chocolate.
Yes.
I love chocolate.
Dark chocolate is actually healthy for you.
I know. So that's my excuse.
Mm-hmm. Well, if you are going to eat that chocolate, I don't know if I would necessarily eat it outside or let it sit outside a little bit because we are going to warm up. We're not going to get necessarily hot, Priscilla, but a little warm. So low 80s, folks, but we are continuing to warm up a little bit. 78 right now at the Tucson International Airport, 78 on the east side, 77 over at Ryan Field, and 79 on the west side, 80 degrees in Oro Valley. Happy Monday to you. I hope you're having a wonderful day so far. Hope you had a great weekend as well. As we continue with our temperatures, 73 Sierra Vista, 74 over in Bisbee, 74 as well in Douglas, 77 in Nogales, 78 over in Ajo, 80 degrees right now in Phoenix. Here's a live look at our satellite radar. Dry conditions, and that's going to continue for the rest of the day into even the rest of the week. We're not expecting any rain whatsoever. Here's a look at our future pattern. As you can tell right now, we're seeing a little bit of those cooler temperatures. But there is a high pressure system that is building at the moment. It's going to bring us a little bit of a warm front, I will say, tomorrow and then also on Wednesday. How warm are we going to get? Well, we'll talk about that coming up in a little bit. But first, let's focus on today into tonight, shall we? I'll get it out of the way for you. So low 80s to mid 80s across Metro Tucson and low to mid 50s. Depending on where you are as well. Sunny skies all across the board. Winds will remain calm as well. Santa Cruz and Cochise County, a little cooler, 70s, upper 70s to be exact, some mid 70s, 76 in Bisbee, 81 for you in Douglas, 79 in Sierra Vista, but then the 50s and some 40s, 45 for you in Tombstone and Benson as well, Oracle 44. Sunny skies for you as well, along with some calm winds. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. So for us today, we're going to see 85 degrees. Now here's the warm front that I'm talking about. Come Tuesday and Wednesday, that's going to carry over. And then here we go with Thursday. We're going to cool back down a little bit. And then Friday, this is what I want to talk about for Friday. Okay, folks. So I talked about that freeze, that possible freeze. That'll happen in Santa Cruz and Cochise counties. Possibly we can get low down to those 30s. So that's going to happen into Friday night into Saturday morning. So just as a precaution, maybe go ahead and wrap your plants. But nonetheless, we're going to have a beautiful weekend. I know it's Monday. We're already talking about next weekend, but keep in mind those lows, they're still going to be in those 50s. But beautiful temperatures, Priscilla. We're feeling like fall, so it's really nice to.
All right, yeah, nice temperatures. Can't believe, you know, cooler temperatures are on the way,
right.
Which is crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I put my seat warmer on in my car for the first time.
Look at that.
I know already. Haven't turned the heater on
right.
in my place
that
yet.
That kind of takes a lot, but once it's on, then it's just on
it
for
stays
months.
On. Yeah. Yep. All right, thanks, Sally.
Yeah.
Well, still ahead on News 4 Tucson at noon, we have a new first.